Hello, we hope you're very busy with the holiday grocery sales in your stores and warehouses. We want you to know we're very busy preparing for legislative session. This week we met with the Director of Labor and Industries to talk about our concern with the lack of transparencies on the increasing cost of violations of workplace safety penalties. The Director of L&I thanked us for bringing the issue forward and said we were absolutely correct, and that he is going to make corrections to that, meet with us again the end of December. Then we won't have to run legislation to force a change. Good news. The other thing we'll be doing next week is talking with the Department of Justice on a conference call about the increasing problems with service animals in food establishments. We're excited about that. We're also having meetings with the Human Rights Commission here in our state and our disability community, trying to brainstorm solutions here in our own state. We'll keep you up to date on that too. Thanks for listening.